Everyone line up.
Right, left. Head, step.
day.
Make a big circle, there's plenty of room over here.
Tons of room.
Come on! Oh!
chest. Taking a deep breath. Each knee and breathe out. Sanchi. Karo. Each. Deep breath. Each knee. Sanchi. Karo. Each. Each.
Got that?
So single
action
footwork, but you key out.
Come on!
Kendall started moving nationally. So for a basic command, if you were to extend it straight out like this, like straight up, and then relax, pull back a little bit. That should be a normal command. So don't do like this, or don't do like this. Okay. And also make sure bottom design is about this distance from your belly button to the tip of the shinai. Right? And for the bottom, the horizontal shinai, your left hand, your pinky should right be at the very edge of the handle. Not up here. At the very edge. Right? Thank you.
are using just your shoulder muscle to swing and snap that. The reason why we do footwork is how you use the weight, the force on your legs, to help you come back to strike. Right? You transfer that energy to your strike. So you're actually striking with your all your body.
Man!
But that's not what tempo is. Tempo is all about the left hand. The right hand is really just to help you control the shibai, to stop the shibai. But all the power is going from the left hand. Alright, so focus that left hand more important. If you're left handed, that's great. If you're left handed, you have an advantage at tempo. If you haven't noticed, in kendo, if you snowboard, this is a goofy stance, right? Regular, this side. So you're going to have an advantage as well. Alright, come on! Remember, that left hand, loud, sharp PI, and push footwork. Do not drag your left feet. And as hard as you can, swing it down. Man! on your left hand. Your right hand, sit down again as muscle cluster. So you get a lot more cluster on the right hand. You're gripping your right hand too tight. And you're using mostly your right hand, not your left hand. Right? Okay. So next, you're going to do one more stand. The same thing exercise that we were doing earlier, but stay still. So one more strategy is,
Hey!
objective is you want to rebound the launch and strike the enemy. Okay? Meaning you want to get as far as you can. Hi. Again! Remember, round the eye. Even if you can't do any of this exercise, you can always scream as loud as you can.
Let's go!
cocaine meth. So the difference between meth and cocaine, cocaine is low on your wrist here, and meth is high on your forehead, right? So it's gonna be cocaine, meth, right? Any question? Again, as you wait for the person in front of you to be at Mr. Palmer, ki ai, have a long, loud ki ai, let all the air out, and then do big, powerful swing. Got that? And try to aim right here, don't hit right here. Aim at the end, okay? Hai! Hanmai! Ki ai!
Oh, yeah, big swing! Power! Thank you very much. One up on the red line. Remember, this is the first day of the quarter, but a lot of you are returned students, so we're going to try to do more exciting exercise. Remember, the importance of kendo is from the spirit. So that means it's your ki eye. So even if your footwork needs some work or you can't do the exercise, everyone can ki eye. That's the ability for most human beings. So, even if you can't beat the senpai in kendo, you could beat them in ki. Okay? So you should challenge each and every one of us to do louder ki than we can. That way, we feel pressure to improve ourselves as well. Hey! Thank you very much. Light! Thank you very much.
Does anybody have any questions?
I need two keys.
Thank you. Awesome. America becomes China moving forward.
Right. So,
and the plus, body's movement. So that's why one movement going forward and China is going.
Okay, so you intensely stretch out and hit like you have.
Yes. And then this point.
Point.
No,
Hospital.
Hospital.
Ah!
You have to come to me now. That's a corona rule. Okay. That's what I'm saying.
All right. So basically, my backup.
Yeah, yeah. So both sides have a backup, but if one side go forward, then that side gets possible. If both sides get back up, both sides get possible. And it's actually possible for both sides to die.
Okay.
Huh?
heal pretty well. Can I take a break?
Hi.
Same person, the closest person, before you should say yame, he couldn't get out.
He couldn't,
because Shinkan didn't say yame. You know he's going up, right?
Hi.
So means you have to take
before he goes,
yame. Should not be.
Hi.
This is the next time it's closed.
Ah!
going.
Hi, hi, hi. Thank you. Okay, good. Should I have said something?
No. Hey. Go ahead.
Yeah! Oh! Amen.
This kind of case, because it simplifies very well. It will spread more equal, it will be out of the line, from the simple say yame, and back to the center.
Yeah. Thank you. Stand up. César!
United States Kennel Federation and also the FIK International Kennel Federation, also from Kennel Federation. All mask is up to yourself. If you want to do it, okay. If you don't want it, you don't have to. No. Alright. After you. After you.
Hey!
Hey!
Also, Corona rule is complete off, almost one piece, complete your off. Also before off you're going to hit, you're going to get hands off. Also when you, after before complete off, keep far off. Even one step far off, you're going to get hands off. So also when it's busy, that moment, no more care. One moment. You lie away both sides. Both sides people have fallen. But when you by the court of the line is that's up to the chimpanzee level. Chimpanzee level they can see it, they cannot do anything. If you both equal back up is one side person might outside the jawline. So this kind of time before out chimpanzee yame and back to the center. And more over again. Also, beginning to start the jawline, I think you should watch the video. Eating, I think, Cage was
Nathan.
Didn't go up. So this guy seemed has a good watch. Okay. Complete out of the white line. Complete on. It touching to the toes a little bit, the white line is not joining yet.
Mm-hmm. Right?
Complete out, either side or both feet. Also, outside the quarter, holding body's weight to shinai touch this hands off. Okay? But if not holding, when hitting time, missing something, hit outside the core, this is no hands off.